Here's three good things that happened this week. The most detailed pictures of the cosmos ever were released by NASA as its $10 billion James Webb Space Telescope captured these images. Good news for England fans as the Lionesses made it through to the Women's Euro 2022 quarter-finals after beating Norway 8-0 and Northern Ireland 5-0. And an incredibly rare hidden Vincent van Gogh painting has been discovered through an X-ray after 137 years.